incline bicep curl. Laying back on our incline bench and letting the elbows fall back behind our body. We're going to keep our elbows in that fixed position as we squeeze the dumbbells up, finishing at 90 degrees and then coming back down to the starting position. Focusing on that squeeze at the top and controlled lowering phase.